police released details about a motorcycle crash. The release that came out says a 65-year-old man from Center, Missouri was airlifted to the University of Missouri Hospital in Columbia with serious injuries. This comes after he was hit by another vehicle while driving his motorcycle on US 61 near Highway MM just before 6:30 last night.